Washington head coach Kalen DeBoer was named the National Coach of the Year. Now, under DeBoer, the Huskies were the first ever undefeated Pac-12 champion and earned a spot in the college football playoff for the second time in school history. Washington will take on Texas in the CFP semifinal in New Orleans on New Year's Day.